y'all. It's Beyonce here. You ever had a wish that you really wanted to come true? I did. I've always wanted to be a singer, and I've been lucky enough to have my dreams come true. Now I'm here in Miami recording my first solo album, which hits the airwaves this spring. But I wanted to help other girls fulfill their wishes too. That's why I'm helping Limited 2 with their Win Your Wish TV special celebrating their 16th birthday. Their sweet 16. Isn't that cool?
I've always wanted to model.
15 wishes. All granted by Limited 2.
It's heaven.
You're gonna see a day at Build-A-Bear Workshop with Play. Aaron Carter giving a whirlwind tour of Key West.
I remember when I used to have a python.
A $1,000 shopping spree with me and my sister Solange.
The purple and beige one.
And last but not least, the secret finale prize. And it's all starting right now with Limited 2's What's Your Wish? Almost a million of you entered the contest, writing down your ultimate wish, and 15 lucky girls won. These winners don't know it, but they're also finalists for Limited 2's 16th birthday wish finale prize. We're going to show you six of those wishes in depth, and later in the show, we'll see highlights of some of the other winners. My sister Solange and I are also going to tell you about our favorite birthday memories. And later on, Aaron Carter and Play are going to share some of their favorite birthday moments too. So stay tuned for those. Right now, let's bounce to our first wish winner, Brittany from California. We brought Brittany and her sister Brianne to Hollywood, where she was pampered like a star and transformed into a Sweet Tarts model. She had the help of the pop band No Secrets.